cooking ribs, sticking, talking about home cooked food. After you finish your TV dinner, you go in the bedroom, and on the pillow she left you a note.
What'd she say?
She said, so long, you jive mallet farmer, you goof for the last time. I got my hat and I'm gone. I'm leaving you all alone. She said, I'm going to Chicago, sorry, but I can't take you. I'm going to Chicago, sorry, but I can't take you. There ain't nothing in Chicago that a monkey like you can do for me, baby. She said, so long. You treated me mean and I won't be back no more. Yeah.
Now check it out, fellas. Gentlemen, after she's been gone for about a day or so, you can expect a telephone call. Yeah, that's right. See, because her love's gonna come down on her. Yeah, she's gonna start to miss a good thing that she left behind, you know what I mean? Namely her charge cards, fellas. See, because when she left, she was in a big hurry. So in a day or so, the phone will ring and the conversation will go down something like this. Of course, at this point, I must say, your understanding will be zero, gentlemen, because you will have just completed your TV dinner, so you don't want to hear nothing, you know what I mean? So when the phone rings, you pick it up, you say, hello. She says,
hi, baby, how you doing?
No, I'm not doing too good. Where are you? What's going on, woman?
Well, what's the matter, honey?
You know what's the matter. These TV dinners ain't making it.
Well, you know, I think I'd take care of business if you wouldn't bust a fight so much all the time.
Well, darling, you know I wouldn't bust and fight so much if you would take care of business some of the time.
Well, you know I'm tired when you get home from work every day because I'm chasing behind the children, trying to cook and clean up and make bed for you to come home.
Yeah, you'd be tired all right from watching them jive TV shows all day. That's what's happening.
That's not true.
Oh, yeah, it's true. You watch General Hospital, Love's Ministry, and the Thing of the World Turns, Secret Storm, One Life to Live, Search for Tomorrow, All My Children, Mike Douglas, Bert Griffin, Diamond Show, and all that other funny stuff. Then if the shows don't go down the way you thought they should go down, I have to pay the dues and some of the consequences when I get home. I don't think that's fair.
If you wouldn't fuss and fight so much, everything would be all right.
Okay, baby, no more fuss and fight. You gonna take your business from now?
Yeah.
What time you coming home, honey?
What?
What time coming home, baby? Now, fellas, gentlemen, this is it. This will be your one and only chance to establish the fact as to who is the king of the castle at your address. You know what I mean? See, the reason you want to find out exactly what time she's coming home is so that 5 minutes before she walks in the front door, you can ease out the back door, you dig? Now, don't misunderstand me. You're not leaving for real, fellas. You're just going down to the corner to have a beer with your buddies, you know? But what you want to do is leave her a note on the pillow next to the pillow she left you the note on in the bedroom. Yeah, see, this is where you get your point across without personal confrontation, you see? You have your note read like this, say,